2239 Shady Avenue. This is a video from the hole in the sidewalk. We went back towards the house to show this repair that was poorly made. They went 6-inch pipe. They used 6-inch pipe instead of 8-inch pipe when they hit it and put the pole in. You can see right there.
It's terrible. Plain as day.
Clear as day.